look at them. And see, here's what's so troubling about the fact that you have these principles readily available to the Negro clans that have been around since the 60s. They don't want solutions.
Say that y'all are conscious and y'all want solutions. You want to talk about